Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. In this video, we're going to talk about everything there is to know about studying in Finland. Since a lot of people are going to Finland to study, this video might be very helpful for you all. So let's talk about the course durations now. An average bachelor's program over here can be around 3 years to 4.5 years, while a master's program can range from around 2 years, while an MBA program over here is from 1 year to 2.5 years, while a PhD program can be around 3 years to 4 years. So let's talk about the intakes now. There are two intakes, the autumn intake, for which the deadline is around in September, and the spring intake, for which the deadline is in January. There is an entrance exam which is mandatory over here, which is the IELTS exam, in which you have to score around 6.5 to 7 bands depending on the kind of college you go for. Let's talk about part-time work over here. So in Finland, while students are studying, they are allowed to do part-time work of around 25 hours per week. Now moving on to the stay-back period. For bachelor's program, after bachelor's program, you are allowed to stay back for 2 years. While for your master's program, after that you are allowed to stay for around 2 years. Now moving on to the tuition fees. So based on the kind of program you go for, the tuition fees might vary, but they are typically from around 4 lakhs to around 10 lakhs per year. Let's talk about living expenses now. Since Finland is also an affordable country, the living expenses can be as low as 60,000 to 80,000 rupees per month. Now let's talk about the popular courses over here. In Finland, you can go for any course, but the popular ones over here are art, design, media, business management, and even computer science and IT. Now let's talk about a certain private universities which are very famous over here, which are these. While if you want to go for any public university, these are a few. Let's talk about the scholarships now. There are a lot of scholarships which are available for international students, such as the Finland Government Scholarship and even the University of Helsinki Scholarships and many more. If you want to know more about such scholarships, feel free to contact us with the help of the information given in the description box. So guys, this was it for the video. If you're liking the content, please don't forget to subscribe to the channel. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up as well. Share this video with someone you think might find it helpful. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you so much for watching the video again. We'll see you in the next one.